says they got Glocka from this continent here. And we're here to honor this brother, Brendon Glenn. It's very important that we're here on this space. Regardless of the numbers that are here or not, the fact that we're holding spaces with this brother, we're speaking up for the injustice, not that just he faced or that he's been subject to, but these other brothers and sisters here, you see laying out on the ground here on these posters, as well as other people who go unnamed and acknowledged. So, everybody here holding this space, it's
do you want me to name them?
You guys are all warriors for.
So I'm gonna name the people. 2015 was a pretty deadly year in Venice. Jason Jamal Lee Warren was killed July 13th. And this was directly due to policy. Many people believe it has to do with policy that is being intensified using law enforcement against people who seem to be homeless. And Jason Charles Davis was killed by LAPD on July 13th, and Jason Charles Davis, August 30th, 2015.
Thank you, Peggy. I guess it's just that the violence, you know, just been a lot, and the media's been a lot talking about gun violence and taking a stand, but no one's really talking about the police violence against the people, against the common people, against working class people, people of color, black folks and house folks, just in general. And this issue overlaps in so many ways that a lot of times this gentrification exacerbates a lot of these issues. The police and their original function is to protect affluent property, mostly that of non-white folks. So a lot of this is like, you know, it might not be the initial issue, it's definitely an issue that's there in his death. It was a factor in his death for sure. You know, and there's still a lot that just goes on with the and how people of color in Venice here continue to be gentrified. The people who feel the bulk of that displacement and the harassment by the LAPD, by police forces, are people of color and the low income working class people of Venice, the original people of Venice. You know, and I'm just kind of lost for words, you know. There's still so much fight going on. People like to say Venice is done, that, you know, we can't stop it, but we're here to say otherwise. We can't say that something can't be stopped if you don't step to it. You gotta step to it. Step to it and fight. And then you can say, you know what, I lost. But you can't quit before you start. And we're making sure that we're pushing through to the 12th round. Working around, we're gonna take it to the end. There's still stuff going on with the unhoused community here. A lot of injustice and policy. A lot of, you know, violence, they see rhetoric from our local leaders and what have you. David Bush, I just want to come up and speak and say some words.